Hello, hello. Hi, girls. How are y'all?
Good.
Good. I'm glad to hear it. What have you guys been up to today?
Nothing.
Nothing. Have y'all done your schoolwork?
Perfect. Yeah.
Good. That makes me happy. Good. How's that going? Is it going okay?
Mm-hmm.
Good. Awesome. Sorry, I am flipping to y'all's dance in my notebook. So let's see. Mm-hmm. Good. All right, let's wait a few more minutes and see if anybody's going to join with us, and then we'll get ready to get started. It's going to be really similar to last week's class. We're going to stretch, we're going to warm up, and we're going to work on the dance because recital is in like 3 weeks. So it means we have like two more practices after today, which is crazy, huh? So what's something fun you did today? Did you do anything fun?
I didn't do anything fun today. I did something fun yesterday.
What'd you do yesterday?
I cut my bangs.
I saw that. They're really cute. I love it. What about you, Shundell? What's something fun you've been up to?
I did something fun Saturday. I got to go drag racing again.
Oh, you did? Did they open that back up for you?
Yes.
Oh, that's really exciting. Now, did they keep everyone like super far apart?
Not really. But I wasn't really hanging around people too much.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's good. I'm glad you got to do that. That's really exciting news. All right. Well, I guess. Let's see. I'm just trying to wait because I was pretty sure Miss Maislin and Miss Kylie were going to log on today. So I'm trying to give them a chance that they're not too far behind if we start without them. Oh, do you know what today is?
Cinco de Mayo.
Cinco de Mayo. Yeah, are y'all doing anything fun at your house? Taco night or something?
Mm-hmm.
No.
Didn't even know.
Huh? You didn't even know it was Cinco de Mayo? You know, yesterday was May the 4th. It was Star Wars Day. May the 4th be with you.
Dang it.
Yesterday was. I don't even like Star Wars, but my fiance is a giant nerd, so he let me know. Yeah. So what did y'all do over this weekend? I know you said you went drag racing, right, Shundell?
Yes.
Did you do anything fun, Hannah?
I stayed home.
You stayed home. Are y'all sick of being home yet?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Did you ever think you would have live to see the day where you were tired of being at home?
Yeah.
Really?
I like school. I enjoy going.
You like school?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. What about you, Shundell? Do you like school?
No.
Did you say no?
Yeah, I don't like it.
You don't like it?
No.
That's crazy. So what grade are you going to be in next year, Shundell?
In eighth grade?
And how mm-hmm. much you can in what grade?
Seventh grade.
Oh, how sweet. Well, that's really cool. Oh, I just pinched my back. I'm getting old. Okay, well, I guess we've waited long enough, so if they're going to join, they can just join in late. Let's stand up to warm up and stretch, and then we will go over our dance so that you guys know it really well.
My knees are pain.
Down, down, down.
Thank you.
Okay, so let's go over the new part of the dance. Y'all are pretty solid in the beginning, so we have to go over the new part, okay? Did y'all get to practice it at all this week? Do you remember it? Yeah,
I remember it. I just didn't get to practice.
Do you remember it? What about you, Chantel? Are you okay?
Yes.
All right, well, let's go over it with counts. Here we go, from the turn. Ready? So you just said 5, 6, 7, rock, 8, out, 1, 2, back, 3, 4, turn, 5, 6, down, 7, 8. Good, from here, you go to your knees, 1, 2, 3, 4, you rock it, 5, 6, 7, sunshine, 1, 2, 3, 4, and wrap, 6, 7, 8, then you roll, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, to stand up, 1, 2, up, 3, 4, to step back, 5, 6, 7, 8, then you step, touch, step, reach, to suit a new, 5, 6, 7, chin eight, 1, 2, arms, 3, 4, then you take it the other way, 5, 6, down, 7, 8. Ba, 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 ba. Oh, when you should 1, 2, 3, 4, arms up, 6, flip, 7, 8. You flip your wrist, then you go to the other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, bevel, 7, 8. Good, from here, you're going to run around for an 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, flat back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, arms up and over. 1, 2, 3, 4, hook up, 6, 7, 8. Good, let's review that from the turn again, okay? That way we remember it from the turn. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, out, 1, 2, back, 3, 4, turn, 5, 6, tuck, 7, 8, to your knees, 2, 3, you rock, 5, 6, 7, 8, sunshine, 2, 3, 4, and wrap, 6, roll for an 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, get ready to stand up, 1, 2, arms, 3, 4, stand, 5, 6, 7, step, touch, 1, 2, 3, 4, suit to new, 6, chine is next, chine, 2, 3, 4, arms up, and flip. And chine, 2, 3, 4, arms down, and bevel, run. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, flat back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, arms up. 2, 3, 4, the hook up, 6, 7, straight kicks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, graduate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 10, top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, around the hands to your hips. 7, 8. Take it down on the left leg. Left, then right. Then your arms go 5, 6, pose 7. Yep. Good. Let's go from your kicks again. Does that make sense though? You remember it?
Mm-hmm.
Good. All right, from your kicks, let's mark them. So jump, waist kicks, because you're going to do them full out with the music. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, jump kick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Graduate. 1, 2, 3, 4. Middle 5, 6, 7, 8. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Tick tock. Tick tock. Other way. Tick. Together with music. Ready? From your turn. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Out. 1, 2. Back. 3, 4. Turn. 5, 6. Down. 7, 8. Knees. 2, 3, 4. Rock. 5, 6, 7. Up and over. 2, 3, 4. And wrap. 6. Turn. Roll for an 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Stand up. 1, 2. Arms. 3, 4. Step back. 6. Step, touch, step, touch. Sutanu. 6, 7, 8. Shanae, 2, 3, 4. Arms up and flick your wrist. Shanae, 2, 3, 4. Down and bevel. Strong. Run. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Flat back. 1, 2, 3, 4. And arms. 6, 7. Arms go up. 2, 3, 4. Hook up. 6. Straight kicks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Point your feet. Graduate. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Tick tock. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Around the world. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Jump, jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Close. Sutanu. 3, 4. And arms. 6, 7, 8. Left leg, right leg, up and pose. Good. Now when you Sutanu, you're going to take your right leg over your left leg. So step over your feet and then unwind. Let me see your Sutanu. Yes, you have to unwind. Ready? Sutanu on 1, 5, 6, 7. Step over. 1, 2, turn. 3, 4, arms up. 6, 7, 8. So you Sutanu, your arms are down. Try it again. Then you take your arms up after. Ready? 5, 6, 7, cross, over, 2, unwind, 4, arms up, 6, down, 7, 8. Good. Good job, girls. Awesome. That's really good. Make sure you do it super sharp. No lazy, no bent arms, no saggy kicks, none of that. Yes, super sharp, because that is drill team. It's never soft. It's always really sharp. Okay, get a drink of water, and we're going to do it with music from the beginning. Here you go. You got it. Cute. Ready? All right, music's on. Super, super sharp. Kick, 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 kick
make the noise. Three, four, five, every girl has a toy. So if you're all ready, do it now. Play.
Today
I can be soft and sweet, but louder than the radio.
Run, it runs.
I can be sophisticated.
Land back.
Totally good.
Sharp though. So on your kicks, you have to count in your head or you're going to lose it. Don't listen to, like, listen to the music for the beat, but don't expect the music to tell you exactly what's going on, right? So you have to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, because if you lose it, it's really hard to pick it back up. Okay? So next time when we do it with music, I want you to count out loud with the kick section. Okay? Awesome. Do you have any questions?
No, ma'am.
Do you have any questions? No? Well, while we take a break for a second before we run it two or three more times, what is your favorite part of the dance?
The kicks.
The kicks? Good. What about you, Hannah? What's your favorite part?
I don't know. I think I like all of it.
You like all of it? Good, good, good. Well, are you excited to show it off at your home recital? Your parents are going to be really impressed. You guys have done lots of growing this year. I'm very proud of you for all of your hard work. So way to go for that. Got to keep working hard so you're ready to try out for the honeybees one day. Yeah? Awesome. Okay. Well, be on the lookout. So recital's in like 3 weeks, which means we have two practices after that, and then it'll be the weekend after that second practice. Be on the lookout on social media. Follow us on Instagram, because I know you'll have an Instagram.
Nope.
Because you don't have an Instagram.
I'm not allowed to have any social media.
We'll have your mom follow us.
She doesn't have it either.
Oh, goodness. Okay, then tell her to check her emails from us, because we will be posting about summer camps, and I really want to have a drill team prep summer camp. So it'll be like once a day for like 3 or 4 days straight for a little bit of time, and we'll dance and we'll learn some technique, and then we'll do some fun things like games and crafts and stuff. But you should invite your friends, because it'd be a good time for them to try out to see if they want to do the class or not. So keep your eyes out for that. I'm really excited about that. I think it'll be really fun. So, okay, let's run it again.
Run to the bathroom.
Yes, run to the bathroom real quick, and then come back, and then we'll do it again. Good. So, Shandell, are you ready to be an eighth grader?
Kind of?
Yeah. Good. You'll be the big man on campus, huh? Now, I heard a rumor that they were at one point going to move eighth grade up to the high school. Is that still true?
Yes.
So you're going to be the high school next year?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
How is that going to work?
I have no clue. They're building some, like, another, like, piece of the school, like, for us. And then, yeah.
So are they trying to put all the schools right by each other or something?
I think so, but I also heard that the elementary was going to go to where the middle school is now.
Huh. I see. Well, that will be interesting for sure.
Mm-hmm.
But are you nervous about being in the high school building?
Yeah.
You shouldn't be. They're nice. You have nothing to worry about. It's not like it is in the movies. Not in Caldwell, at least. Don't have to worry about people picking on you and things like that. Mm-hmm. What are you looking to forward most about being a eighth grader?
Learning more math.
Learning more math. You like math?
A little bit.
Oh, cool. So are you going to be taking Algebra 1? Or are you?
Yes.
Oh, cool. That'll be good. So you'll be getting ahead of the game, which mm-hmm. is nice. Awesome. Hmm. Cool. Let's see. What is your least favorite subject in school?
Writing.
Writing? You don't like English?
No.
How come?
I just like, because sometimes we have to write really long papers and my hand gets really tired.
I see. Well, maybe it'll get better as you get into the older grades and you don't have to handwrite them anymore and you can type them if you want.
Mm-hmm.
How's your mom been? She been good?
Good.
Good. Has mm-hmm. she been hanging out the house with you guys?
Yeah.
Good. I'm sure she's enjoying time with y'all.
Mm-hmm.
All right. You back, Hannah?
Yeah.
What do you got?
I have two dogs.
Why?
They followed me.
All right. Well, let's do your dance again. You ready?
Go.
Okay.
Full out. Straight legs with your kicks. You got it. Music's on. Super sharp. Screaming the counts yes. at you. But at recital, I can't scream the counts at you. And I don't want us to be live and me start screaming and your parents are like, ah, because I'll do it. So don't make me. I can't help it. Good. So this week I need you to practice. The song is called Who Said by Hannah Montana. Practice counting your kicks out loud. Practice counting.
Huh? I'm going to save that real quick.
Who Said? Hannah Montana. Practice your dance, and when it gets to the kicks, count it out loud. You've got to. Okay. Good. Okay. Make sure at the very end you have really strong arms. So when you go flat back, it's a straight arm. It stays straight, so don't go bent arm, right? You're not serving cheese. You're serving a big meal. Okay. Awesome. And when you're soutenu, your arms are glued right by your side. Don't let them swing around. You don't want to look like a helicopter. Okay. Good job so far. Okay, let's run it. We'll run it one or two more times. If you can do it really sharp and really clean this next time, it can be the last time so I don't kill you. But if it needs to be sharper, we'll run it two more times, okay? Okay. This time, I'm going to try to not count at all. Does that make sense? I'm not going to cue you in. I'm not going to count to see if we are ready to do it in like two practices. That's crazy. I can't believe it's already here. And what's even crazier was this last weekend. So this past Saturday is when recital was supposed to be before all of this craziness happened. I know. So I can't believe that our year was already supposed to be over and we had to push it back. And it still seems like it's coming too soon. That's nuts.
Yeah.
I know. I don't need it. But it's not over. Like we'll still do things in the summer. It's just not every week. Because people like to go on vacations and need a little break and stuff like that. But we'll still be dancing. And still practice over the summer when you can. When you think about it, when you're bored, stretch. It'll make you that much better when we come back. It means we can pick up where we left off and won't have to backtrack a little bit. But, yeah. Okay. Ready to do with music again?
Yes.
Here we go. Do it. Full out. Big. Super sharp, like sharper than you think it needs to be. You bet. All right, music's on. Sharpness, right? You never want to dance like in drill team prep. It's always like boom, hit, right? And you got to make sure of that. Now it feels really good, like when you do it right, because you feel like you should be on a football field and be super sharp. Maybe next year when you guys come back, we can all go to a home game together, and we will watch how sharp they can be. Okay, we'll make sure they're being super sharp. And if we can't do it for call go one, I'll have to ask my friends Kelsey and Morgan, who used to be Honeybees, to see if we can go see one of their Red Rangerettes shows. Because they are sharp. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So you got to be really sharp when you dance. Okay. Well, that was really good work today. I think that we can call it a night. Do you? Do you feel good about it? This is up to you.
Yes.
You feel good? Make sure you practice this week. Be sharp. Push your kicks, okay? Stretch and count when you kick with your music. Count it out loud. You might sound crazy, but it'll help you, okay? Awesome. Good work. I'm so proud of you guys. You'll have grown so much this year, and I can't wait to see what the next 2 weeks brings for you guys, okay? See you later. Good job.
Bye.
Have fun. Do your schoolwork.
Okay.